battles alive and well and survives in the landscape and the architecture and the scars on this landscape. If you go and have a look for it yourself, please do.